kids, how are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Ok, today is Tuesday. Y como les había comentado, las actividades pues van a ir súper rapidísimo porque es muy necesario, muy importante que nos apuremos en los temas, ¿ok? Para no dejar temas sin ver. Okidoki, so today we're gonna look for something about little insects, okay, or animals. So please pay attention to the computer. Okay, look at these. Those are bugs. Okay, let's listen to Mimi and Dylan and let's practice.
Look, Dylan. Ladybug.
Ladybug.
Butterfly.
Butterfly.
Snail.
Snail.
Bee.
Bee.
Worm.
Worm.
Repeat, Dylan.
Y esta que no sabemos cuál es, ¿ok? So, let's take your student book, kids, everyone, and open it on page number 75. Page number 75, please. Okay. Y es donde van a encontrar precisamente estos bugs. Okie dokie. So, en lo que ustedes pegan los stickers, porque hay que ir a la parte de stickers y ponerlos en su lugar, les pongo el audio.
Where's the ladybug?
It's on
red.
Red.
Where's the butterfly?
It's on
Where's the bee?
It's on yellow.
Where's the worm?
It's on pink.
Where's the snail?
It's on orange.
Where's the ant? Can you guess?
Yes.
Green.
Yes. The ant is on green. Yes.
Yay, entonces encontraste ant en green color, ¿cierto? A ver, vamos a decir entonces. Ladybug. Déjenme poner el audio.
Close your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Say.
Oh my God! Sorry.
Close your eyes.
1, 2, 3.
Say the words. Play memory. Blue. Butterfly.
Okay, butterfly blue. Butterfly. Ah, pero tienes que decirlo para que se te aprenda en tu mente. Butterfly. Butterfly. Very good. Let's continue.
Red. ladybug.
Yay, ladybug. Ladybug.
Yellow. Bee.
Bee.
Green. Ant.
Ant. Ant.
Pink. Worm.
Worm. Worm.
Orange. Snail.
Snail. Snail. ¿Ok? Muy bien, chicos. Ahora sí. Ya tenemos lista esa. Nos vamos a ir a Activity Book. Page number 75. ¿Ok? And there you will find... Oh, the box. Look at this. We have to color the box. The butterfly with blue. The ladybug with red. The bee with yellow, the ant
with red, the snail with brown, and the worm with orange. Okay? Color them, and then we are going to look for them in the picture. Okay? Y en donde estén los vamos a encerrar. Okay? Entonces, can you see the... Oh, can you see the butterfly? Yes, y es el ejemplo, ¿cierto? So let's circle it. Then we have, what else do we have? Ah, the ladybug. Can you see the ladybug? It's here. Very good. Intenta hacerlo tú primero. Where is the bee? Where is the bee? Can you see the bee? Yay! It's right here. Very good. Now we have the ant. Ant. Can you see the ant? Where is the ant? It's here. Very good. Then we have the snail. Can you see the snail? Where is it? It's here. Wow. And finally, we have the worm, which is this. Yeah, it's right here. Oh my God. Very good. Thank you so much, kids. Ahora, ¿dónde podemos ver estos bugs? Usualmente están en un garden, ¿cierto? In a garden. So let's play a game. We're gonna play a game. Y, pero en lo que yo coloreo, tú me vas a ayudar a decirlos para practicar. Okay? Let's listen and color.
Color the ladybug red.
Ladybug red.
Ladybug color red. The butterfly blue.
Butterfly blue. Wow.
Color the worm pink.
The worm pink.
Color the snail green.
The snail green.
Color the ant orange.
The ant orange. The ant orange. Okay.
Color the bee yellow.
And the bee yellow. Yay, let's check. Este no lo menciono, pero seguramente después va a estar. Yay, we did it. Excellent job, kids. That was very great, okay? Thank you so much. It's time to say goodbye. So, see you next class. Goodbye.